out here in Navarre, and this is just my second video. Hopefully you will enjoy. The rig that I'm using right now is a dropper rig, which is intended for a snapper, and my setup is a Pan 2000 series with a leader of 30 pounds, and the braid I'm using is a 20 pound test. So this time you've heard a beep, that means I'm already on the reef, which has the coordinates, and this is my second bite. I was thinking this is a red snapper, but it's a trigger fish.
Thank you. another trigger.
So this part of my fishing, I was kind of very careless, because when I tried to release the fish, I got my palm hooked. That pain that you were seeing on my face, because I'm trying to push the hook out so I can cut the tip.
Hooked.
So I've tried to cut it with my plier, but it's not working. So I looked around, and good thing I found another kayaker.
Hey sir, hey bro, you got a plier? Can I borrow it? I got hooked. Sorry for disturbing you, bro. Oh. Man, I think they cannot do with a hook. I have the same like that. You think they can't cut a hook? up. Oh, there you go. Thank you, man.
2 by 19.
Oh, wow. Oh, thank you, sir. Thank you. That was tough, right?
Yeah. Yeah. Okay, like 7-8 years. I'm surprised it's still sharp.
Oh, really? Is it a Vanco?
It's like a P-line.
Oh, okay. It's a good brand. Thank you, sir.
You're welcome.
Back to business.
Good luck, man.
Thank God for this kayaker who helped me getting hooked this part of fishing. Thank you for watching. Please do like and subscribe.